myself before, and it's rough. It's really rough.
Yeah, I can definitely imagine. I like the tag. Just press B. You know, obviously there's more to the character, but you know, so I'm kind of embracing the natural statements that people will give about this character. So let's see. Here we go. Game one.
Oh, game one starting off on Town and City.
You know, I know people say this all the time, but it's just so cool to see these two characters just like duking it out against each other. Neither of them even Nintendo representatives, and it's just cool to see that in like a Smash game. So, just wanted to point that out. But right now, both players, you know, keeping their distance. There's a lot of space to work with here, so give Dom a little bit more time to try and process, you know, how neutral is going to play out here. Okay, back here comes out. Okay, the whiff. Yeah, just a lot of space for Terry to really work around here. But he's getting himself in the position here. Very difficult spot, but the down tilt is gonna come out. Interrupt that approach that Terry wanted to do.
Oh, wow. Fantastic conversion right there. Oh, unfortunately, did he burn his jump or have it get taken right there?
Yeah, I think he burned his jump earlier on. I think he got it.
Oh, my God.
Unfortunate. Okay, so falling up air into the neutral air again. Back air, already big damage coming in. Power dunk comes in. Trying to find himself a spot here, but it looks like Richter is just doing a great job of just doing what he does best.
Yeah,
characters out.
Yeah, I've had the privilege of commentating over Dom, and it's like, it never gets like, I guess like, boring to kind of watch. Like, there's always so many different setups that he does, and it's so crazy to see like the high level play of like Richter, where like you're not just like spamming the projectiles. Every placement is super calculated, every conversion is thought of, and like the way he can just close out a stock, it's just like such precision is incredible.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, a lot of people think about this. Okay, Go is available too. That's something to be scared about. But the way Richter will play is that, you know what? If you get hit by the projectile, great. I know what to do. If you don't get hit by the projectile, great. I know where you're going instead.
Because exactly.
Because your options are limited where you can get around this. Let's see. He's going to get hit. Oh, he got hit by the holy water, but he didn't convert off of it. But still, Kyle's out the spot dodge, gets the back air. Dom in a good place right now.
Yeah, exactly. It's exactly as you said. He didn't get the hit, so you know he wanted to be. To set up another trap. Closed it out, and he was able to take the stock like just seconds after missing that initial opportunity.
Mm-hmm. I really appreciate the play from.
Oh my god!
You didn't even get to let me talk, Dom.
That's
Come on,
what I was.
Calm down.
See, this is exactly what I was talking about. Like, while Terry is like so good once he gets in, if he can't get in and just gets walled off by T3 Dom, it's gonna be a rough match, like in and out, like through and through.
What the heck was that anyway? Was neutral air to forward smash on the ledge?
There are just scenarios where you are at the like perfect percent, kind of like how like Roy and Krom can just jab in the F smash. Some characters just like have that small window where they can do something ridiculous and get away with it and take a stock off of it.
Yeah, that's stupid. All right. Anyways, here we go. Game two, going to FD. Less platforms to work with. I think, you know, just neutral. Let's see how it goes for both players here.
Yeah, I feel like this might be a little bit easier for Kless because he doesn't have to worry about all of the weaving in and out of the platforms along with the projectiles. So I feel like this could be a bit more of an opportunity for him to catch up.
Yeah, the projectiles will be a little more straightforward. It looked like the way Dom was placing his projectiles and Holy Water, especially last game on the platforms, really was limiting where Kless wanted to go. But he can't really find his way back to the stage, first of all.
Yeah, I was going to say, Terry doesn't have the most opportunity to kind of mix up, but I don't know if I agree with, you know, doing the power dunk off stage at that higher angle, because he's getting clipped every single time by the axe or the cross.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but very great conversion for T3. I'm already getting like 61%. The falling off there after the setup.
Oh,
and another setup.
Gosh.
Just playing ping pong with himself. Able to go ahead and get a lot more damage. Go is available, but he's already down a stock. This is going to be difficult to see how Kless gets around this.
Oh my gosh, he is doing so many different mix-ups.
Okay, back comes out. Try to catch him there.
Oh, I do like what he's going for, though.
Ooh, trying to go for a deep edge guard. He's gonna be able to make. No! I thought he was gonna make it back.
What a reversal. He made it back just in time or just pulled that stock out.
I forgot he can't sweet spot to the ledge.
Yeah.
So then he's free back air basically with the whip. So he really tried to take that risk with the edge guard, but that's the thing you have to consider. If you don't successfully edge guard to Richter, then you're basically gonna get edge guarded yourself. You have to be prepared for that. And are you willing to take that risk?
Yeah, super unfortunate that he got up special.
Yeah. Axe and cross comes in, intertwines. Jab, jab, power dunk. Locust, if you're watching, there you go. Your favorite move in the game. Okay, back air comes in. Very tough spot for Plus to be in. Oh, I like that reverse up tilt, trying to probably find another conversion off of that, but still. Don hasn't lost his stock yet. Very rare to see that against a Terry player, mind you. But his survivability is too great.
Nope.
Yeah, this is just tough for Clutch to be in right now. Three stocks to one. You're already taking the attacking on the damage. You're trying to minimize that. But then you're going to get hit anyway. So you just have to try and close the stock. But then you get hit that way. It's a very tough spot to be in, especially. But last clip of the Holy Water into Down Smash. That's going to close it out. Dom, less flashy of a finish this time around. But still,
very great. A solid three stock at that too.
Yeah, that was...